Tsunami speed and behavior. Tsunamis can travel at remarkable speeds of up to 500 miles per hour, 805 kilometers per hour, when they are in deep ocean waters, particularly at depths around 6 kilometers, 3.7 miles. These powerful waves are primarily generated by seismic activities, such as earthquakes, which displace large volumes of water. In the open ocean, tsunamis typically manifest as waves that are only a few inches high, making them nearly imperceptible to ships and mariners. As tsunamis approach shallower coastal waters, their speed decreases significantly, and their height increases dramatically. This transformation can lead to waves that tower above the surface, posing a significant threat to coastal areas. The transition from deep water to shallow water is critical, as it not only amplifies the wave height but also intensifies the destructive power of the tsunami. Understanding the behavior of tsunamis is essential for preparedness. The initial wave may not be the largest, and subsequent waves can be even more dangerous. It is crucial for coastal communities to have effective tsunami warning systems in place and for individuals to be aware of evacuation routes and safety protocols.
Thanks for watching. If you found this video informative, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. Let's continue the conversation in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you.